And this is my version of it. Check it out. Listen closely, oh, I got a story to tell. A version of my ghetto where life felt for real. Some would call it hell, but to me, it was heaven. God gave me the grace, amazing ways of living. How would you feel if you had to catch a meal? Build a hut to live in, to eat and chill in. Having to pump the water out of the ground. And the way we put it down, utilizing what is around. Like land for farming, river for fishing. Everyone helping each other whenever they can. We're making it happen, from nothing to something. That's how we be surviving back in my homeland.
The colors of the rainbow are so pretty in the skies.